These videos will take you through some simple progressions for the forward roll. The first level of forward roll, making sure fingers closed and straight arms with no bending your elbows, arms in front of the body stretching out and chin onto your chest, legs and feet together on the mat. The first level, you keep your hands on the floor to begin the exercise and do not stand up in between. Moving on to level two. Within this level, you begin with your hands off of the floor. Make sure your elbows are straight and staying crouched down in between each roll again. Level three begins standing up. As you can see, you start with a stand in between each and every roll, represent a bend. The fourth level, you add in a little jump. Standing up, a small jump to get some flight within the roll. The next level is with the straight leg roll. Starting standing up, as you roll over, keep your legs straight, use your hands behind you to help you stand up. Nice and fast movements. Finally, in this video, you can do a straddle roll. Straddle your legs as you stand up, using your hands to help. Hope you enjoyed. Next gymnastics exercise video will be coming soon.